All right, taking a look at today's COVID-19 numbers across Arkansas, 694 new cases added, brings the overall total now to nearly 526,000. 84 active cases added. We now have 6,193 active cases in the state. 16 more people died from the virus, making that total 8,643. 344 people in the hospital, that's one less from yesterday. Six more, though, are on a ventilator. That total now, right now, at 66.